singing, I do believe, I do believe. A whole time of the rest of the year, but the year.
Swing our head round, we're heading towards the sunset. FM's Jigs and Reels.
Now I'll tell you a story that will give you a shock. It's all about a murder on a St. John's dock. The person in question was Betty McGraw. She strangled her man with the straps of her bra.
With a tura la, ba da da da, tura 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 la, with a tura la, ba da da da, tura 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 la.
Now it was late one night, about 11 o'clock. Late one night on a St. John's dock, she'd wrapped a bra around one sailor's head and threw him in the river like a crust of bread.
With a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura-tura, tura-la, with a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura-tura, tura-la.
Now the other sailor stood and he laughed a-ha, and she stuffed his mouth with the rest of her bra, and his face turned purple, and before he fell, she hiked up her skirt and she ran like hell.
With a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura 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 la, with a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura 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 la.
Now when Betty got home about 12:45, she was happy and contented with a job well done. She told her story to her ma and her pa, saying, thanks be to God that I wore me bra.
With a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura 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 la, with a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura 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 la.
Come on, you girls who go walking late at night, never keep the straps of your bra too tight. Remember the story of Betty McGraw, and you'll keep your hands on the straps of your bra.
With a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura 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 la, with a tura-la, ba-da-da-da, tura 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 la.
We'll be right back.
I'll get an extra large French vanilla. An extra large coffee with 3 sugar, 2 cream. And a medium French vanilla.
And a medium French vanilla. Anything else?
No, that's it.
834, right?
Thank you very much.
Discover beautiful jewelry made with love at the brand new Michael Hill Avalon Mall. Explore a stunning range of quality styles, from diamonds and gold to dazzling engagement rings. For more than 40 years, the expert teams at Michael Hill have been dedicated to helping people mark the moments that matter. Find the perfect jewelry piece to celebrate loved ones, special moments, or yourself. Discover what's in store at Michael Hill Avalon Mall. It's the kitchen party down from Dublin on Oz FM's Jigs and Reels, and they played at Murray's Beach on Friday night. Pam Party from the Newfoundland Herald was there to host. We actually have her on the line right now to tell us all the exciting things that the Herald has going on. Pam, how you doing?
Well, when I hear me being introduced like that, I feel like my life is one big party. Wow. You're so full of energy today. The show was phenomenal. Thank you're saying all my favorites, honey. I love this.
Oh, thank you so much.
We were at the camper and had it going, and I was picking a few little raspberries on the bushes as the music was going, and I was doing a little jig. It was fabulous. Speaking of jigging, I was downtown on Friday night. We had the show with Down from Dublin, who you just played. Incredible. Peter Feuer kicked it off.
How you doing? Damn it. Not bad, man. Thank you. You have a good day now. See you later.
Some goodies. We had some people going around with Herald hats and Herald shirts and down from Dublin here. It was a lot of fun.
Oh, cool.
And, of course, at the Herald, we've got a lot of fun stuff going on as well. Right now, you can still get, as of today, you can still pick up that magazine with our own Alan Doyle on the cover. And he's, of course, helping to promote Iceberg, Alley, so many fabulous concerts. It's an opportunity for us to get back to normal. He takes back to the stage. We talk a little bit about some of the shows he's looking forward to seeing himself. George Street Festival is coming up. Oh my God, I can't believe it's this week.
I know.
And I cannot wait. There's a band that someone I know is in, and I'm getting kind of excited for that. Do you know who that is?
Is it me?
It's you. I know you're with Glass Tiger, and Glass Tiger is fabulous, but to see you and Stephanie back up on stage.
Yes.
Using your power vocal cords, I can't wait. So what is it you're on?
Women of Rock are going to be opening for Glass Tiger, like you said, night one. That's Friday night, the 27th.
Another thing that we're excited about, of course, is the Newfoundland Herald that comes out tomorrow has Lady Diane on the cover. She would have been 60 years old this year.
Wow.
And you know, and there's so much that has happened in the royal family. So of course, as is tradition with the Newfoundland Herald, we touch on that. But there's a lot more amazing features in that as well. I speak with Mary Walsh. I go to her house. Sit on her swing, and we talk about home and why this place is so special for so many, and why so many talented people like Mary herself could work or live anywhere
that she wanted to,
and she picks here. So this is a feature that I'm going to be carrying on. I'm actually going tomorrow. I'll be going to Government House to talk to Judy Foote about the same type of thing, about her honor tells us why she, when she could have worked anywhere, she was in federal politics, she was in provincial politics, she was a journalist back in the day, and why she decided to raise her family here. It's just such an important question. And when I listen to a show like yours, whether it's you or Danielle doing the hosting, and I listen to all of our traditional music, I know why I picked. I lived away for 13 years, and I know why I picked to come home. So it's just really interesting to follow that question to others as well. And you have an interesting story, because you were not born here.
No, both my parents were, but I always wanted to live in Newfoundland myself. So right after high school, I moved here.
You know what? I'm going to track you down one of these days. And when we're having a coffee in Gary's office, I'm going to do a little interview on you and find out what got you back here. Because I know that everyone is dying to know. That's always the question people ask. What is the draw for here? Why do people stay? Everybody has their own little story.
Yeah.
But also, you know, coming up, speaking of the power of the people, of the draw of this place, September 11th, 9/11, 20 years ago, that's when that happened. Holy Everybody shit. Always asks, where were you, you know, at that moment. So in that book, I'm going to say a little bit about my own personal story. And I talked to so many, and actually you were a sweetheart. You reached out. You have some great stories yourself. Some people who were in Stephenville, because it wasn't only the town of Gander. It was so many towns in that area. I spoke with people who volunteer with the Red Cross. I spoke with one man who carried cots on his back to make sure, you know, to people in need. It's just so many powerful stories that haven't been told. We all know the Oz Fudge stories and the Come From Away power story. Dylan Collins actually tackles the Come From Away piece. And of course, Dylan is such a powerful creative writer that, you know, I was just so excited to bring this, the 20 years of 9/11, and to be able to commemorate that and our role in turning a tragedy into a triumph of people from this province who did so much good. Such a proud moment for all of us. And hey, I get to see you tomorrow, because if anybody's following us on social media, you've been doing little cameos in our videos.
That's right.
So we have another fun one to tape tomorrow. So anybody, if you're not already following us on Facebook, or you're not going on our website, do it, because you're going to get to see little sneaks of the stunning, amazing, and ultra-talented one-take wonder, Chanel Lewis.
Oh, my gosh. Well, thank you.